members of the board, honorable guests and fellow delegates. The Committee on Agriculture and Rural Development makes some interesting points and offers great solutions. However, I do think there are some things very important that are left out, and that's why I'm giving this speech. In your operative classes, you emphasize the need for more young people with a tertiary degree of education. And I agree with that. Those people can make a positive impact on rural areas. But most people with a tertiary level of education have to get it in urban areas. So how are you going to attract those people back to the rural areas? We propose subsidizing the disciplines that are most important in education, that are most important to improvement in rural areas, like renewable energy and innovation, instead of subsidies to every discipline, which may not help at all, I think. I think it's better to specific subsidies. Also, in your OCs, you did not mention anything about how useful immigration can be. For example, immigrants originating from other countries can be very useful in rural areas, I think. Maybe we can use them for manual labor, for example, in farms. These immigrants can be just as useful as people with a tertiary level of education, because manual labor is still needed. And also, studies have shown that in this way, immigrants can integrate better into the new countries. Thank you so much.